The day after Thanksgiving, otherwise known as Black Friday. But some major retailers just announced that they will be opening their doors earlier than ever this holiday shopping season, on Thanksgiving night, in fact. Some employees are up in arms about giving up one of their favorite holidays.
Store workers are saying enough is enough. Last year, many started working before midnight on Thanksgiving. Now many have to come in so early they say they can't have dinner with their families. Now those workers are organizing and fighting back.
And he did hear a sound rising over the snow. It started in low, then it started to grow.
Black Wednesday, Gray Thursday, Small Business Saturday. We might as well call it Black November. Workers are upset.
Forced to work.
They keep saying that they care about their associate. That's not the case.
Workers from Target, Walmart, and other big retailers are now asking their employers to save Thanksgiving and stick with last year's Black Friday opening time so they can have dinner with their families.
I want to be with my family, but I gotta work. It's not fair the grip they have on me, and I'm hurting, losing my patience from all the corporations. All the time that I have wasted, I'm not saving. Even worse, I am enslaved to the benefits and a raise in my pay. I'm not getting it unless 20 cents a year is enough for leverage. I accepted it. Retail prevails over severance. Thanksgiving supposed to be a time to be with family. When did it become a tradition of shopping annually? Black Friday, it's a business. Walmart, Target, us on the hit list. Malls all Target, us and our wish list. Facebook, Twitter, targeting our clicks. It's a commercial sickness underneath executives hoarding riches. Corporate companies up today on the grinches.
Nobody's forcing you to buy anything.
See, they're realizing that if they do everything in their power to pay people as little as possible and to spend as little as possible on health care and benefits for their workers, then, geez, they're not going to have as much money to spend on the products that their own company sells.
High-rise offices, wise guys in lofts that sit like the Grinch, lying, walk us in. We're a small percent, yet they talk you into fall. For them, it's awful. Then they haul the rest to law. That's left the smallest specs. That's all my checks. The boss depends on us to spend all our cents within when all I spent. All the check on the cost to live, what's awful is we lost the gift of being awful Christmas. Caught up in the claws of making wish lists. Over time, waiting in line, they turn to hit list. Black Friday's why they can earn their interest. We're learning quick, it's our earnings missing. And Black Friday's like herding chicken. Who heard Thanksgiving's worth the risking? Waiting in line for savings in the kitchen.
You're taxing stores for observing Thanksgiving? That's the most anti-American thing I've ever heard. Black Friday. Trample a guy on a Tuesday afternoon, you get charged with assault. But do it at a Walmart on Black Friday, you get a PS4.